In this video, we're going to review the differences between NFLPA Legit Essentials and Mementos. We're going to look at what they are, their rarity, and what makes them unique. Let's jump into it. First up, let's discuss essentials. Essentials are the most common type of legit. Essentials are not limited by a number of mints, but are limited to seasonality or time. For instance, essentials for the 2021 season will be available throughout the duration of the season. However, once the season ends, Upland players will no longer be able to mint 2021 essential legits. Essentials are common NFT jerseys or caps that can be used to complete legit collections or be combined to generate rarer, more exclusive NFTs like replicas. Completing collections is the best way to boost your fan scores for certain football players. Uplanders with higher fan scores will have better chances to be selected to mint mementos. So what are mementos? Well, mementos are the most rare and unique legits that Upland players can mint, usually a one-of-one mint. These are jerseys, caps, and game balls that commemorate real-world game performances by NFL players. All mementos include a player's stats for individual games throughout the season. Uplanders can register to secure mementos prior to a game start. They can queue up to mint a memento for either team that is playing in a game. If selected, Upland players will have an opportunity to pick the memento of their choice, but will only be able to purchase one item. Now, once the game is concluded, the memento will be minted alongside the football player's stats for that game and delivered to the player a few days later. If the football player has a standout performance that day, it is possible for the memento to catch fire, increasing its visual uniqueness and rarity. Minting mementos is a rare opportunity for players to capture the history of a football player's career and acquire valuable NFTs that are truly one of a kind. And that's the difference between essentials and mementos. For more information, head over to upland.me or check out the NFLPA Legits Guide. A link is in the description below.